out to Liquor Bank. These are my friends. They're from Texas. They say they don't care if I film them.
Checked it all out?
Yeah, they're clearing out the Liquor Bank, man.
Man, Liquor Bank gone, baby.
Yeah, that's crazy, man.
No more money in the bank. It's all been withdrawn.
Yeah.
Thank God. What they gonna do? They're gonna tear this shit down.
Yeah, they are. They bought that. He bought all the refrigerators. He's taking it back to Texas.
Oh, the guy, yeah.
These people.
Oh,
right here. So they're still there. I guess they're selling off different pieces in the inside. And refrigerators, they taking them.
I wonder what they're going to tear it down, you think?
Yeah, well, I heard they're going to make an outside Walmart.
L.A. City Attorney Mike Feuer got them taking all this stuff.
They're building that train and something's done. So they doing like transportation.
A little small store Walmart, like a little community Walmart.
Probably a little small one after they get all the blacks out of here.
Yeah. We got a hold on the mountain.
Yeah.
We got to keep the hill. All right, John.
All right. Take it easy, man. Well, that's it, man. This is the last day of the Liquor Bank. You see, it's open. There's nothing in there. Can't really go in there anymore because it's private property. But again, this is another one of Michael Feuer's. Yeah, I'm doing a video. I'm an auditor, man. Can you take it in there for me? Yeah, my name is Mark Bacon. I audit for Michael Feuer.
What are you doing? Inside.
The Liquor Bank.
On the inside, but ask the landlord.
There's only one there. All empty.
Hey, thanks, bro. Are you from Texas, too, man?
Yeah, Dallas.
It's hot as shit down there.
Yeah, it's hot. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I got you, bro.
Thanks, man.
And my hands are all dirty, but...
No, it's cool, bro. My name's Mark, bro.
I got you, Vic.
Alright, alright, Vic.
I'm out here. I stay in the valley.
Oh, okay. That's good, bro. Alright, that's right, bro. This is iconic, man. This is our Liquor Bank, man. I used to buy liquor from here. They didn't sell the kids or anybody underage or anything like that. They just took this place because the people that can afford beers and stuff used to sit here and drink beer sometime in the front, and the poor people used to ask for money and things of that nature. But shit, that's just how it is, man. So that guy, he actually helped me film it, man. I explained to him before I started filming exactly that, you know, how special this place was for all of us. You know, people that's watching it and people that don't get a chance to watch it, or maybe because they don't have a cell phone or anything like that. But this is it, man. I gave you guys a Merck Park closing, and then I gave you guys the iconic Liquor Bank and store.